Earth. For 4.6 billion years, it maintained its beauty. However, the situation is changing so rapidly because of global warming. We have been experiencing bigger and more dangerous natural disasters every year. And it's crucial that we announce the correct information to the people immediately in order to save lives. RIKEN has been researching and developing a method to analyze the big data and to predict exactly what size of torrential rain would appear using Fugaku, the fastest supercomputer in the world.
We succeeded in running every 30-second update numerical weather prediction system in 2021 during Tokyo Olympic and Paralympics. So this is quite amazing in the sense that this is very fast compared with the normal weather prediction system, usually having every hour update. Every 30 seconds is 120 times faster than that.
Phased array weather radar is one of the most sophisticated weather radar systems in the world now. This radar system can observe whole sky in just 30 seconds. Enabling to capture fast-moving atmospheric phenomena like tornado, torrential rainfall event, and to contribute to the more accurate and earlier warning. Parabolic type radar system gradually increase the elevation angle while rotating many times. On the other hand, phased array radar system transmit broad beam and receive the backscatter signal at more than 100 antenna element. And then, at the signal processing stage, sharp beams are formed, which is called digital beamforming technique.
In this project, we must complete the total calculation within 30 seconds, including simulation and data assimilation. A most serious problem was the delay of calculation during the data transfer between two different resolution models. So, we have developed a new model framework without delay, by overlapping calculation and data transfer. By this technique, we could significantly reduce the time of data transfer and speed up the model.
So we developed the system called SCALE LETKF. And SCALE is a weather model. And LETKF is the key component to make the weather prediction possible. So this is a data assimilation system where we get the data from phased array radar, and the data is ingested into the model through the data assimilation system. The LETKF is a standard data assimilation system, but we adapted to Fugaku to deal with the big data from phased array weather radar.
GTDT, just-in-time data transfer, is a tool that safely monitors and transfers dataset generated by an observatory such as phased array weather radar. An observed dataset has several parameters, and each of which becomes available independently after quality control processing. That is, those observed parameters needed by an application do not become available at the same time. GTDT guarantees those parameters available synchronously and makes them ready for an application. Using the API provided by GTDT, the SCALE LETKF application can utilize those parameters without knowing how and when those arrive.
こちらがゲリラ豪雨検知アプリ 3D 雨雲ウォッチです。このアプリでは富岳を利用し本研究で得られた30秒ごとに30分先までのゲリラ豪雨予測を導入しました。これまでは 2D の気象情報が主流でしたが、雨雲レーダーや豪雨確率を 3D で可視化することで、より直感的に自分の身に迫っている危険度を把握できるようにしました。利用者の半分以上がこのアプリを利用することで豪雨回避に役立ったと回答されました。
So we achieved this every 30-second update numerical weather prediction system real-time using Fugaku. So this is a great achievement. We spent 8 years to reach to this point. And I hope that this system will contribute to saving lives and properties in the future in a changing climate.